dead. Picasso is dead. Yeah. Jimi Hendrix and Janis Joplin are dead. Yeah. Marilyn Monroe is dead. However, Jesus is alive. Yeah. Brando is dead. James Brown is dead. Yeah. Princess Di and John Lennon, they're dead. Yeah. Biggie Smalls and Pac are dead. However, Jesus is alive. Give praise to King Jesus, the blessed Son, victorious, glorious, resurrected one. To him belongs the power, glory, and honor. Ascended where he sits at the right hand of the Father. At the cross he made atonement, his people he saved. After 3 days he was raised and defeated the grave. By faith the elect behold him, his scepter is golden. He must have been hot or slippery, cause death couldn't hold him. The spotlight is on today's icons. In 1,000 years nobody'll care, their light's gone. But at that time Christ will still shine bright. He's not in the limelight. He is the limelight. Criminal minded, you've been blinded. Looking for the body of Jesus, you won't find it. We never lack spirit, letting you cats hear it, cause his tomb is empty like most secular rap lyrics. Plato is dead, Socrates is dead, yeah. Aristotle and Immanuel Kant are dead, yeah. Nietzsche and Darwin are dead. However, Jesus is alive, yeah. Yeah. Buddha is dead, Muhammad is dead, yeah. Gandhi and Haile Selassie are dead, yeah. Elijah Muhammad is dead. However, Jesus is alive, yeah. Throughout history, there's been mad religious leaders, prophets, preachers, scholars, teachers. But when it came to the grave, no one could climb out. That's where Jesus stands alone, like taking a time out. And don't be misled, I got a level head. No resurrection, Christianity would've never spread. The disciples weren't stupid guys who would ruin their lives and then choose to die for what they knew was a lie. That would be beyond ridiculous. Not an issue is the risen Christ seen by 500 eyewitnesses. Imagine 500 people in a court of law, each of them taking a stand reporting what they saw. If their stories lined up and made sense, the evidence would have to leave you convinced, no doubt. But still it's by faith that we trust and praise the Son, who was raised by our justification. Check it out. Nero is dead, Constantine is dead, yeah. Genghis Khan and Attila the Hun are dead, yeah. Alexander the Great is dead. However, Jesus is alive, yeah. Yeah. Napoleon is dead, Lao Tzu is dead, yeah. Che Guevara and Henry VIII are dead. What? Saddam Hussein is dead. However, Jesus is alive. Through faith in Christ, we've been saved from hell. Because he's risen, it means we'll be raised as well. In glorified bodies fit for the new earth. For now, we participate in the new birth. The universal reality of the true church. With resurrection power, watch the spirit do work. United with Christ, we reside in his light. Abide in his might, keeping stride as we fight. The pride in our life, the lies and the spite. We strive to be wise as he guides. Through the night, he'll chide and he'll slice. Recognize that he's right, his brightness inside lights our eyes, and it's tight. Decided to die to wash white all our strife. His life was the price to delight in his wife. He told death's sight just to rise like a kite. All eyes on the Christ, let's prize him tonight. Pharaoh is dead, Cyrus is dead, yeah. Darius and Sennacherib are dead, yeah. Nebuchadnezzar is dead. However, Jesus is alive, yeah. Yeah. Caesar is dead, Herod is dead, yeah. Annas, Caiaphas, and Judas are dead, yeah. Pontius Pilate is dead. However, Jesus is alive, yeah. Yeah, he's alive, y'all. He's alive, y'all. What? He's alive, y'all. Yeah. He's alive, y'all. All praise to the risen one, the Lord Jesus. What? Yeah.